filling up a book with our stories. Maybe we could reminisce later. Wrote down every detail that I could recall. Put them all down on paper. But I'm running out of room. This is over too soon. And I don't know what else I can do. I'm on the last page now, but it don't feel like the end. It's a cliffhanger, and I'm hanging off the edge. So if this is my conclusion, excuse all my confusion. I just can't believe I'm losing you again. On the last page we read, fast as I can, footnotes scribbled at the bottom. I really thought I knew our story so well. I didn't think that we would have a problem. But I'm running out of room, this is over too soon. And I don't know what else I can do. I'm on the last